What you doing this summer? Well, come join me. The Summer Blues Camp starts now. Imagine opening your case, grabbing your horn, and knowing exactly what and how to practice. Well, that's what I've been building over the past year, and I'm incredibly excited to share it with you. There's really no better feeling than standing up with your local big band or playing a jazz gig at your local coffee house and actually improvising, the freedom that comes with that. But many of you have given up before you've gotten to that point, and I know that really well because I quit as well. I was a classically trained player for many years with a lot of discipline and a lot of hours to practice, and I gave up. I've had that incredible frustration of wanting to practice, but not being sure how to practice or what to do, or being told to practice something that was so miserable I couldn't stand it. And you know the problem. There's a couple of approaches. Learn a pattern and put it in 12 keys. How's that working out for you? It didn't work for me. I would spend hours and hours, an entire week, putting a pattern in mostly 12 keys. At the end of the week, I sounded no closer to Stan Getz, Paul Desmond, or Charlie Parker, but I had nosebleeds and headaches the entire time. And then there's the theory approach, where you learn chord scale theory. Find a chord, match a scale, talk about how you build secondary dominance and leading tones, and then suddenly magic happens and you start playing like your heroes? Has that worked out? It didn't work for me, and that's part of the reason I've built my approach. If you want to learn an actual language, you don't start with the grammar rules and conjugating verbs in 12 keys. You start learning common phrases in context, and that's what I've been building for the past year. So I quit my job at the university, twice actually. The first time I quit, my replacement had a family emergency, so I agreed to help out again this year. But during that time, I've been building my dream. I'm incredibly excited to invite you to the Saxophone Academy private studio. So what I've built has everything you need. You'll know exactly what to practice, how to practice, and you'll be having more fun practicing with me. Weekly lessons have play-along videos on alto and tenor, so everything we're working on, you'll be playing in context with me. So here's how it works. Each month, you download your practice packet that has all your exercises. It has a bespoke 5-minute warm-up to get you working on your sound. It's got weekly exercises with language borrowed and adapted from the masters, put in the correct context for what we're working on that month. And this month, we're working on the June Blues, where I break it down into digestible chunks. Each week, you'll know exactly what to work on separately and put it together at the end of the month. And we're not going to spend our time opining about theory and guide tones. You're going to be playing language from the masters. I'm not going to tell you about voice leading. You're going to play it. You're going to hear it and feel it and experience in the context of the tune we're working on that month. And each week's lesson has alto and tenor play along. So you'll hear exactly how you need to be playing it and practicing it, and you'll be doing it with me each week. Now, beyond just knowing exactly what to practice and how to practice in fun play alongs, you need more for consistent growth. You need accountability and feedback. And that's exactly what I've built into this course. So each month I've outlined clearly defined practice goals curated into exam levels in blue, silver, and gold levels, which is beginner, intermediate, and advanced. But this way is cooler, and I have cool little bespoke crests for each of the exam levels. So each month, whenever you're ready, you submit your exam, either audio or video, to me personally, and then I will judge you. Okay, not really. You've probably gathered by now, I don't tolerate saxophone or jazz snobbishness. I've taught professional players over the years, and I've taught adult students with traumatic brain injury. I care about your growth and having fun. So I'm here to give you feedback, help encourage you, push you along the way, give you some tips and strategies to make your playing better, but also when you need it, I want to give you that virtual high five and keep you motivated. Accountability and feedback are going to be critical to your growth. Now, beyond feedback and accountability, you need encouragement from a supportive community. And I've built just that. I've invested in a premium white label community platform to get us all working together and communicating. Now, over the past several months, I've tested out many platforms digging in, and I found one that is going to work great for our community so you can connect not only with other members, but connect with me personally very easily. We've got a masterclass space to share your playing and get feedback, a lounge where we can chat and get to know each other, even a book club, which is as nerdy as it sounds, where we can talk about saxophone and performance-related books and player biographies. And connected to the private lounge is my office. This is where you can ask me questions, chat with me, and most importantly, send me a private message. This is my job now. This is not some extra little thing I'm doing while I'm gigging. This is my passion. This is my career now. So I want you to interact with me and make sure that any problems or questions you have access to Dr. Wally via the office. It's gonna be super easy to communicate with me and the other members of the community. It's not a forum, it's a community site. I've also included a special little link called Go Practice that takes you right back to our practice studio and the weekly lessons. Now, this is gonna give me a chance to get to know you guys better, which is one of my big goals for this year. I've been really flattered with the number of players that have interacted with me and gotten to know questions, but I haven't got a chance to really dig in and get to know you guys. That's gonna change. We also have monthly live Zoom masterclasses where we'll talk about topics, get to know each other, and I've got some very special friends and guests planned along the way too that I'm very excited about. I've also hired an editor and arranger to make sure your monthly practice packets look good. And unlike when I do it, it won't be filled with Dr. Wally's errors. I've also brought on my mentor as an educational consultant. So what you're working on is rooted in the tradition, but optimized for adults working in the 21st century. So with your membership, you get the monthly practice book with bespoke art cover, all the exercises you need for each week, doing the call and response videos on alto and tenor each week, like we've been doing here, but a lot more of them. You get 3 exam levels to meet a wide variety of playing and personalized feedback from me, the private community forum, live monthly masterclasses, and all this, you don't have to take out a student loan. It's just $45 a month. And if you don't love it, you can cancel your membership at any time, and I will practice your exercises. Now, because I will personally be giving feedback and listening to your exams, I'm not outsourcing any of the teaching. I will be doing it myself. I do have to limit membership. So we have to keep the numbers slightly lower. Registration is now open for the summer semester. The link is below if you'd like to join. If you can't get in this semester, I will be reopening it in the fall. But if you'd like a seat, please do pop down and join me now. Now this year, through the fundamentals course and these YouTube masterclass exercises, I've tried to provide more free content for the saxophone than anyone on the internet. And that's not going to change. The fundamentals course will continue. I'm going to do more free exercises and workshops here on YouTube because this is now my full-time job. It's going to give me more time to create more free content for you guys as well. And also some more exciting news. Last week, I had a coffee with one of my favorite people on earth, Dr. Susan Fancher, instructor of saxophone at Duke University, internationally recognized saxophone soloist, Susan Fancher. And over this past year, during the pandemic, we've had a time to kind of reset, pause our lives, and think, what do we really want to do? Well, I'm excited to announce that we're rebooting the Saxophone Academy podcast that will be available to everyone for free, of course. And we've got some very cool, exciting new topics, ideas, contests, and some very cool stuff planned for the podcast this year. So stay tuned. So if you'd like to register for the summer session and join the private studio, the link is below. I would love to have you. If not, no worries. I'm going to be back next week with more free, great content and more masterclasses playing alto and tenor, learning the jazz language. So I will see you next week with another masterclass. And until then, go practice.